Day 3 of the WPT Borgata Winter Poker Open played from 177 players down to fewer than 30 at Borgata Hotel Casino and Spa. Among the notable players who busted on Day 3 include WPT Raw Deal host Phil Hellmuth and the last Champions Club member remaining, Olivier Bousquet. Day 4 starts at 12 p.m. and plays down to the final table of 6, which will be played on March 13th at HyperX Esports Arena in Las Vegas. Stay tuned to WPT.com for complete coverage of the WPT Borgata Winter Poker Open.
Just sign up at ClubWPT.com and get the game.